decrease of cigarette usage in the United States. That trend line is continuing, so fewer people getting cancer, say lung cancer. Then when it comes to diagnosis, we're getting people in for mammography, for colonoscopy, earlier. And then in terms of treatment, we're improving historic levels of generic and branded drugs, including all the gene therapies and immunosuppressive and immunotherapy treatments to deal with cancer. And then the President's State of the Union last year, he called for a historic pediatric cancer initiative that has now been funded by Congress that will bring new therapies for kids suffering from cancer.
Would you say the cancer death rates would not have declined so much had it not been for the Trump administration?
Well, what President Trump is doing is continuing all of this great work on prevention, diagnosis, and treatment, and certainly at FDA, our continued leadership there driving new therapies to come out to make them affordable for new generic drugs, but also making sure that the most innovative therapies like gene therapy and immunotherapy products are actually able to get approved, get into the hands of patients, and also the